He took matters into his own hands, grabbing a baseball bat and then smashing into the front right window.
He pulled the baby from the back seat and then ran her inside the store where there was air conditioning.